now I'm gonna try to stay as close to the edge. Fetch a little bit of that out to give it a bit of extra texture. And then I'm just going to drop a few little things in there. Just dabbing away. Right, just drive that part off again. There we go. Get rid of all those unnecessary lines now. Yeah, now we can shadow it in. Put some shadows in here. Now, to make it a little bit mucky, add a couple of splashes, give them a little bit of attitude, looks like they've been splashing away through the water. There know, and there's, because this is a little bit too over there, I'm going to put one, a couple, maybe a couple in the background as little silhouettes, just to even this out. So we're just going to, I'm not going to bother paint, drawing these in, we'll just paint them in. So we know the first thing we've got to do is the head shape there, and I'm going to leave a little gap there for the beak to have popped out there. And then, there you go. Couple of wings up there. You're saying, oh, wait for me, you two. That one sorted, and we'll have a bit of shadow there. And say, I'll put one just on that side there. That'll be about it, guys. Happy with that. So, have a go. It's only splashing paint, paint around. So give it your best shot. And I'd love to see what you come up with. Thanks a lot. Bye.